I'll tell you why I can't find you. Every time I go out to your place, you gone fishing.
Ah, you know.
Well, there's a sign upon your door.
Uh-huh.
Gone fishing.
I'm here with Ben, and he got a tackle box for his birthday, and we're going to stock and pull some stuff, so stay tuned.
You ain't working anymore.
Could be.
There's your hoe out in the sun, where you left a row half done. You claim that hoeing ain't no fun.
All right, so open up your tackle box, you door, and let's see what you got. Bring it over here. Where's that lure you got from Hillbillies?
Is it there? No more work for mine.
Welcome to the club.
On my door I'd hang a sign.
Gone. See it. You show me how to pick it up without getting hurt.
Instead,
see it.
Papa Bing, I'll stop by your place.
Got it? Yeah. So Ben got this lure from Hillbilly for his birthday. And so let's give you... give you another lure. But don't be. Oh, here, put a couple of these. These don't have worms in them, or hooks. These are little grubs that you'd put right here. This is the.
I'll be milking in the barn. But you just don't give a darn. You just never seem to.
So, yeah, put them, just put them in a little one. Yeah, like a little square there. So you got some grubs. We're gonna need some more. These haven't been used. Here, I'm gonna give you two of these. One's for Bradley, okay? Cut. Spoon. What about this little guy? Check that little guy out. Here. You can have this little guy. Oh, here, let's give you some weights, some more grubs and stuff. Oh, that's some little, look at these hooks. Let's check these hooks out. Okay.
I just like to use lures. Yeah, this is my lure tackle box. This is my hook tackle box. Yeah, but we're up in here.
Yeah, I'm going to give you some hooks, some little hooks for these grubs. Those are hooks for little grubs, these little worms I'm about to give you right here.
Kind of food.
Shall I twist your arm?
I'd say no more work for mine.
Welcome to the club.
On my door I'd hang a sign.
Yeah, you're going to want to do some room for stuff. So.
Instead of just.
Okay, so that's that tackle box. Let's put this back in.
Can you open this one?
Yeah.
Well, I'm a busy man, but yeah, I got a lot of big deals cooking. I was probably tied up in the studio.
Yeah, I'm tied up, dog.
This one's got a lot of stuff in it.
Oh, here's another follower, Ben.
Yeah, we can give him this one too. I don't want to give him all my bobbers, so look. Okay, yeah, here.
Look at this big
bobber. Oh, these have hooks on them. See what these are? They're bobbers with hooks. I'm not going to give you any of those.
Yeah, look at these bobbers.
Put some of these worms on the bottom, okay? No, no, don't open them. Keep them in the pack. Here, take two of those. Hey, you got some worms in there. Yeah, well, Bass loves those things. Boys, got some fairy-sized hooks in here for you. Then I gave you a bunch of smaller hooks for those little grubs and stuff in a plastic bag that you have in your tackle box. So you guys have a pretty good little setup.
I'm fishing instead of just a wishing.
Papa Bing, I've stopped by your place a time or two lately, and you aren't home either.
Well, I'm a busy man, Louie. I got a lot of big deals cooking. I was probably tied up at the studio.
You weren't tied up, you dog. You was just playing old.
Gone fishing. There's a sign upon your door.
Lots of blabbing around with him.
Gone fishing.
Keep it shady. I got me a big one staked out.
To start, you got to build up your tackle box. You know what I mean? It takes time. You got to take trips to the tackle stores, Bass Pro Shop. You got a good amount of hooks, some sinkers, some plastics. You even got a couple lures. Let's see. You got to be careful.
So you want
this is what they call a jig. You need a jig head, so take it on it too, or something like that. Watch that hook. It can get you on the web of your fingers like that if you hold it that way.
Get away from me, boys, you're bothering me. Folks won't find us now because Mr. Satch and Mr. Cross, we gone fishing.
How much does it weigh?
Instead.
Pretty good? Yeah, good job, man. I love you, dude. I hope you and your brother catch lots of fish with that stuff. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. I love you guys.
We gone fishing instead of just a wishing.
Bumble, baby, bumble, bumble, bumble.
Oh, yeah.